Next week, the children had travel folders and maps all over the front porch. When I got home from work, I felt as excited as they did about planning our trip. We picked a place to go that was close by. If we could leave early Saturday morning, we'd have lots of time in the country. Together, we decided exactly what each one of us was to do. Linda had reminded Mother to get all her shopping done before the weekend. This time, the children made sure to go to Mr. Gardner and get the tent. I even had time to get my fishing line ready. For a moment, Steve started to play with his truck, but with a little help from Linda, he got back to work. Working together, it was easy to finish quickly. By Saturday morning, the children had finished all their jobs, but they had thought of something else very important. Last week, nobody even remembered to ask Mrs. White to take care of Patches. Everything was easy when we helped each other. And sometimes we had to have help. There was even time to fix a special treat. It seemed like no time at all before we were locking up the house and ready to go. We all felt good because now we had a lot of time to spend in the mountains. We did it by planning ahead and working together, and everyone doing his job.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row,